Welcome to Sports with Satz. I'm your host, Jack Satzinger. Gophers head coach Jerry Kill said Minnesota's contest at TCU this Saturday is no doubt the toughest non-conference game for his team since playing at USC in 2011. But there's another game this weekend that holds more significance for the Big Ten. After officially joining the conference this past summer along with Maryland, Rutgers will face its first Big Ten foe this Saturday when Penn State comes to town. Minnesota's players say they're focused on their own game, but they realize the historical implications of the Rutgers-Penn State matchup.
Anytime you welcome new programs, new teams into your conference, into our conference, that's exciting. It's not too much more than just an interesting tidbit because all my focus, all our focus and energy is being put forward preparing this week and preparing to be successful down at TCU.
Whether or not people realize it, Rutgers and Maryland coming to the conference impacts the Gophers in many ways. First off, bringing in two East Coast schools greatly increases the number of Big Ten Network viewers, which in turn means higher TV contracts and bigger athletics budgets. When asked about the move over the summer, Minnesota Athletics Director Norwood Teague said, quote, "I think it expands your footprint for television. That's a very populated corridor, and now we're in the thick of it." And while money talks, student athletes will now have to travel further for conference games. The women's basketball team traveled 4,322 miles in 2013-14 for conference games, but they'll have to go 5,397 with the trip at Rutgers this year. And third, more revenue likely means more spending. The Gophers' athletic budget has nearly doubled in the past 10 years, but Minnesota still spends nearly every cent of revenue it produces, whether it's building new facilities or increasing coaches' salaries to keep up in the college sports arms race. Former athletics director Joel Maturi said, quote, "When the budget was $56 million, you spent everything you had. When it was $70 million, you spent everything you had. You just kind of spent what you had because there's always some need. That's the reality of big-time college sports today." So after Minnesota plays a tough TCU team this Saturday, flip over to Big Ten Network and watch another great game. A game that marks historic changes for the conference. For the Minnesota Daily, I'm Jack Satzinger.